Today I'm making beet sliders for lunch. They're really versatile as a open-faced sandwich or just with a bed, on a bed of salad. It's really simple, and here are the ingredients. A package of cooked baby beets, half a cup of brown rice, half a cup of cooked edamame, about a tablespoon of garlic, chili powder, ground cumin, salt, and breadcrumbs to roll and pan fry. Dump all the ingredients into a food processor and process till they're combined. And then you roll it into the breadcrumbs, or if you have panko, that works well too. And then you pan fry, or you can put it into an air fryer basket, and that's really quick. This is how it looks when it's all combined. Divide it into 8 small little, probably the size of golf balls. Roll it in the breadcrumbs or panko and freeze or refrigerate for a few minutes in the freezer and up to an hour in the refrigerator. And firming up, I warmed up my pan with a very little oil and then toasted my slider rolls. You can use the, today I'm using the pav that I had some left behind, and you can use dinner rolls. You could avoid all the carbs and just make a quick chopped salad. That would work great. It reduces the carbs. And these beets should, the sliders should take about 3 to 4 minutes on each side, maybe even a little less. And I'm going to put a little bit of mint chutney on the rolls, and then put the sliders onto it. And I've just flipped the sliders. I've just put a little bit of oil, and that's it. If you use a nonstick pan, and it should take about another minute or so, and it's all set.